Hi everybody, my name is Dr. Raghavina. I am from Partha Dental II. We had a patient by name called Shashi Karla. So she has come with a complaint of pain in the upper arch. When we took an RVG, there was deep cavity. Hence we decided to go for root canal. And now the root canal procedure was done by Dr. Anshu. And today we have completed that. So here is Dr. Anshu.
So the procedure was finished today, and we have also done the crown cutting. Now we will listen to the experience of
patient,
how she felt after the scan. And his brother.
Yeah. So we just gave you the reading, part of the reading, and we went this from your data and Anshuman. So it was pretty good experience, and the thing is that they were very friendly and like happy. Like they explained the surgery before the surgery and all, and pretty much she was like there was no pain for the last 3-4 sittings, and she was like now well settled, like she's like now fully comfortable with the you know. So I hope with this coming to the next class sitting, I will be cleaning out the last
sitting. There are a few more cavities to be filled and a cleaning part which will be done in the cell like next sitting, and that will be maybe the final one. So here is Dr. Anshuman Shashikala patient.